Using the conversions given in the question, let's calculate the grams of dextromethorphan contained in the...